morning all. Today we are going to know about mint. Mint is a one of a fantastic, wonderful ground cover which has growing small pods. Mint, we all are know very well. Always we are using many recipes. Without mint, there is no biryani, and so many recipes adding this mint. Apart that, mint also using as a medicine in Ayurvedic and so many medicines. This is a herb using many medicines. Today we are going to know how to grow the such a wonderful, amazing mint. Now we are watching this, how I am growing it. First thing is to know about the soil which is suitable for growing mint. First, we will discuss about the soil combination of growing mint. We need to grow the mint, the soil mixture which we are using for leafy vegetables. First we collect the soil, one part of sand, one part of good soil which have the good minerals, then one part of good organic manure, mixing with various other oil cakes. This is the soil combination of growing mint. Now second step, we will discuss about the part which we are going to use for growing mint. We can take the rounded pot or container or square type container also. You can choose growing of your mint. Fill it, that mixture soil, properly mix all the materials. Fill it 80% of your container and collect the stems like this, younger stems. If you are going already in your garden, you can take off this mint, cut it this mint and plant it in the soil at least 1 to 1.5 inch depth. The soil intervals of at least 2 to 3 inches each of the stem. If you are not growing still now, you collect the stems or bunch of mint from the shop keeper, vegetable shop. Remove the leaves, use it in our recipe, then leave it the younger leaves on the top. Cut it properly end of this branches, then plant the same way in your container, then give it good water, keep it at least 1 week of time in semi shade, partial sunlight. Regularly will give the water after 2 weeks or 12 days or 15 days, it will recover from the stress because shift to the sunlight. Then at least weekly once you add some organic manure to that particular meal, it will grow like this. This is a 1 month of plant. You can see two containers. One is a rounded one and another one is the square one. So this is the way how to grow the meat. It is an amazing plant. You can grow easily. You can enjoy it. Myself, Naga, who is experienced more than 25 years creating nature and greens for developing so many sports skills as well. So I am the nature lover, growing around me lot of nature, which is help for me, for my health. This is the thing. Friends, if you are watching first time this video, subscribe our channel, YouTube channel Nature Talk, and share it your friends. Like this video. Thank you so much.